The Linux grep command is a search tool used to locate specific text strings in a file or multiple files. It is commonly used to search through log files, configuration files, and code files. In this example, the text MD5 sum is searched, and the text is found in line number 4 of the file command.txt.